Ladies review. GANGNEUNG, South Korea. Speedskater Shani Davis didn't attend the opening ceremony of the Pyeongchang Olympics after losing a coin flip to carry the U.S. flag and lead American athletes into the stadium. A U.S. speedskating spokesman said Saturday that Davis originally planned to skip Friday night's festivities because of his training schedule but briefly reconsidered when he was nominated by his teammates to be the flag bearer. Davis and Luger Aaron Hamlin tied 4-4 in voting by fellow athletes to carry the flag. Hamlin won the honor in a coin toss, a process the 35-year-old speed skater said was executed dishonorably in a post on his Twitter account. His tweet included a hashtag mentioning Black History Month, which raised the question of whether the five-time Olympian was suggesting that race played a role in the decision. Davis is black, Hamlin is white. Read more here, www.charlotteobserver.com web link.